still peaceful around here. No criminals, no French. What I wouldn't give for a good war.
Don't say such nonsense.
I can't help it.
Stand where you are! You!
What's this? A rifle?
You there! Stay! Where you are?
How can that be? It makes no sound. Thanks for the present, Master Washington. This is a strange surprise. Not quite what I was expecting. I must find Washington and interrogate him.
Splendid party, wouldn't you say?
Indeed. Master Washington has outdone himself.
He has been looking rather pale, though.
And his cough worse than ever.
May have a strong side, but I have the Royal Navy.
I don't know. Security is awfully tight. The captain brought in more men.
I need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
He and half of the guests here tonight.
Are you sure you shouldn't be in bed?
I am fine, George. Be a good host for my sake. Go to the wine cellar and get something special for our guests.
I will. Gentlemen?
My brother is a bright spot in a troubled land. If I may make one request before I depart this life, please leave him in peace. He should have nothing to do with the troubles of the Templar cause.
We all respect that sentiment, sir.
You have my thanks, gentlemen. Master Smith, are you ready to leave on your voyage?
Aye, sir. I shall return with answers.
Master Wardrop, are you likewise engaged with the manuscript?
Yes, sir. We will soon know its meaning.
Then I bid you take your leave.
Washington can barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man.
Thank you.
Never too late to ruin Templar plans, Master Washington.
But my plans are already in motion. Even leading you here has given my allies time to escape. Thank you for making my end a quick one.
And thank you for revealing your master plan, you scheming snake. God damn it. I better hurry.
Liam, I hope you brought the ship around.
That's a shit mortar! That's not sport!